Since early April, there have been 7 reported thefts from unlocked vehicles within Independence Commons in Potterville. Take a look at this video from the Potterville Police Department. Here you can see the suspects checking cars to see if they are unlocked and then going through them. At this time, police have not caught the suspects in action. Police Chief Richard Berry says the most concerning item taken from a vehicle was a firearm.
There's a criminal out there that now has a firearm that doesn't belong to them. But I don't think this anymore. They shouldn't be worried about them using that or anything at this point. We're going to be out there trying to get them.
The vehicle break-ins have been happening between 11 p.m. and 3 a.m., and the police department has added extra patrol. Barry believes other thefts have occurred, but says this type of crime often goes unreported.
Anytime you have a little spree like this with a, there's going to be several people who open the doors and don't notice the couple pennies or quarters.
Lakota Schellenbarger lives at Independence Commons. She says she didn't always lock her car doors, but now she makes sure she does. And with all the car break-ins, she is concerned.
What's to stop them from going into houses next? You know, I grew up where, I mean, you're in the country, you don't really have to lock your doors all the time, but now it's kind of scary. What's to stop them from coming in my house and taking all of our stuff?
Barry said people should keep their eyes open and their doors locked. Reporting in your neighborhood of Potterville, Cali, Montana, Fox 47 News.